Yo, what the hell is going on, guys? I know I've been gone for a long. Hey, Luke, you gonna watch this or not?
I will in a minute.
Alright. I'm playing some more Fort with Luke, and I've gotten a lot better, and my voice has gotten a lot better. But I don't really know why I've been gone for so long. I haven't been doing. Oh my, Luke. But I keep like, I just don't feel like streaming all the time. Who the hell is Kenny Plays?
What?
Hey, thank you for joining it.
Oh, let's go, you got a viewer, let's go.
Yeah. I love Koning. Oh my gosh. Play it really good. What?
Chowder.
Gummit. But I haven't really been feeling like streaming a lot because I just keep forgetting and yeah. You're dead, cut.
Nah.
I don't know.
69 AP.
I'm really sorry about the internet quality. It's probably really bad right now.
Why is it like?
Just got lasered.
Shut
up, Nathan.
Man,
just your bitch ass up.
You
know, don't say the N word on stream.
My bad. I thought it. I'm mad at you.
But Kenny is gonna. Kenny Plays. He said hello. So what's up, bro? We're actually being a legend and actually watching us.
Hey, my phone died, alright? Gotta put it on.
Yeah, my boy Kenny will watch this, not you.
I will slap you at school, Mar. Can we do that?
Nah.
Slap you, Mar.
I'm a streamer. I cone.
Players.
You're exposing me. Actually, streamers are not that good at this. Some bitch.
Hey, no cussing. So you got on to me.
YouTube gets on. Hey, you know, you just said the N word. That's racist.
Oh.
Dead gun.
Dang it! Let me get out of here!
No!
Yeah!
Crap! No! No! No, mate! No! Oh, that's right!
No!
That's right! Bam, man. It's like 60 something degrees up here. Don't say hello.
Huh?
Nothing.
I heard my name.
I know you did.
Cool. Say, cool girl.
What are you doing, cut?
Doing stuff, trying to get on your YouTube video. Well, let me!
Okay, fine. Okay, if you're gonna watch my stream then, okay. Just do random stuff. Hey! What are you doing, bro? Oh, he's leaving on me again, he's not right. If you stream snipe me, Luke, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm not dead.
I'm sorry. No!
You just got shit on!
Shut up. No! Oh, I forgot to change it to blue. Yeah, there. Hey, give me a minute, Luke. There, change my background to blue. Don't do it. No! Hey, bud.
Goodbye.
My mic's so surprising, though.
<No. laughs> You had that face, like, why? Why does it have to happen to me?
Shut up.
Fucking did not have to somebody else.
Did you stop watching it? Oh, Ken, that means Kenny left. Or the guy named Kenny left. How are you not dead yet? Down and facing the pad. Oh, you're not dead yet. What the? Stupid microphone. What the heck is wrong with this thing? Hey, you don't shoot me. If you die, I'm at 2 HP. I like that. Oh! Imagine! I'm really sorry. Have you actually stopped watching it? I'm trying to get my daggum controller out of this. Okay.
Let's do something.
Alright. Let me try to call Virginia.
Yeah, tell him I'm streaming. This on 12.
Yo, what you doing, dog? Did you lose your virginity?
Why are you asking him that? I didn't think you were actually gonna ask him that.
I was going to. What's this?
What's up, boys? That's a load of crap. What are you doing?
Pause the stream real quick.
I can't. Okay.
Turn it off.
is it? Yeah, but they can't see me right now. What's wrong? What happened? Dang gum. I don't know what.
Michael.
What?
I think.
Hurry up. Did he actually?
He did. I'm not even gonna lie. He said he had to have extra protection.
No, he didn't.
He said he was scared. That's your job, bro.
Just so you know, that was all I was still on stream.
Yeah. Hey, Michael's on stream.
I'm bitch. I'm open there.
It's nice and cool outside. Give me a minute.
Michael. Zachary? Did you actually lose it? Hold on.
What is it? Hurry up. I gotta get back on the stream. Hurry up. With who? Shaylin? Donut. Oh. Okay, well, bye then. That's fucking disgusting, Zachary.
God, no, it is! It is so disgusting!
This stupid daggum.
This nigga said he was messing with us.
That's actually nasty. That's actually kind of gross. Oh, shit. Stupid microphone. Hey, look there. Look you there. But if you watch this, please subscribe. Please. You don't have to if you don't want to. I'm not doing this for subscribe, like for subscribers. I don't care about that actually. I just like people to. I don't know. Shanty. Is Luke even in this anymore? He is. Down, face up, my dog. The boy will let me run, future on the way to see. If you're in a sea, you play me, you can't see. The game is in a sea. Such a mess of safety. You're in a sea.
Michael?
Yeah, what?
He lost it.
Oh, like you saying that, that's what probably made Kenny leave. Or leave.
No. No, he told me that it wasn't Shaylin. This is another girl from a different school.
Why was he at another school?
No, she, like, he met her at a different school, I don't know.
So if Omar doesn't get on, I swear. I know, but I just, he hasn't been on in so dang long. But if anybody who's, who will watch this, if you have PS4, like, go hit up, my friend Omar King 23. I'm doing, if you play GTA Online as well. And if you have GTA Online, you can, we're doing a military group called, Angels of Death. It's not actually like that, but we're just calling it that. And my friend Omar, I saw him on TikTok, and I'm going to be, if you want to play with me and a few other guys, you can, and you can, I can't clear my head because I'm just building right now, so, basically you can join it, or you can join it by, if you have PSN and GTA Online. The only way you can join it is if you have level 75 or higher, and you don't need to have, your mental state needs to be normal, or it has to be at least, you know, no toxic, no toxic people, no nothing, no tryhards or anything, just everybody needs to be nice. And I'm going to be, there's five different teams, and I am I'm the leader of the Navy. So if you want to, if you have GTA Online and make the team, or if you make, we're gonna do tryouts after the first 30 people join, then we're gonna start doing tryouts for people to join. But if you want a chance to try out, then you need to be level 75 or higher. Like I said, your mental state needs to be normal, or sort of in the middle of that, or at least you're not, don't have a very, like, have a bad mental state, or have a high mental state. You can't have that, and you don't need to be toxic or a tryhard. And obviously the first thing you do is GTA Online, but this, that's your opportunity if you want to play with me and a few other people. I know I'm not that important, but I know I'm not very important, and I'm not a big YouTuber yet, and I think I will eventually, and I know a few people who don't think I will, but if people ever do that to you, always, or don't listen to them. Or people who tell you can't make it, or you can't do nothing, don't listen to them. Because that will come back to them. And they will have bad luck. I swear on God that you can, that will happen. That anytime somebody looks down on you, eventually that will come back to them. It's kind of like if you forgive people, somebody money, eventually that will come back to you. You don't know when, you don't know how, but eventually that will come back to you from that one person that you have paid, or that you've given money, or you've done something for them, like saving their life or something like that. And a lot of people tell me that I won't be able to make it at all on YouTube, and I shouldn't even be a streamer at all. But if I listened to them, I wouldn't be streaming right now. I would just be just playing Fortnite with Luke and a few other guys. Just like I do every single day. And giving me that confidence to stream is not, it doesn't happen that easy. Because it's not an everyday thing for me, because I still have to go to school every single day. I still have to do, I'm literally only 14. I can't do everything. It's hard just to do everything and fit streaming into it. It's hard to do that. But like I said, if you want to play with me and a few other guys, I'll probably put Omar's username or PSN username in the description probably. But you need to be, you also have to be a PlayStation player. No Xbox players, I'm really sorry, but he's only allowing PlayStation players. And you can go, if you have TikTok, go to our Angels of Death, or search up Angels of Death, and you'll eventually find one of his TikToks. And then you can comment and ask, because it's brand new as well. I don't know why Luke left, but, and because most GTA, like, military, they started their groups, like, back, like, 2 months ago, or so like that. But Omar, he actually started his, like, a week ago. And I don't know when our first training is. I'm waiting for him to DM me back. But he just told me today that I'm going to be leader of Navy. And my friend Q, he's going to be leader of Ground Force, or not Ground Force, Jets and... What?
Not.
But why'd you stop watching?
I had to go do something.
Like, you're not watching anymore.
Yeah, I am.
Oh.
Open League, you only have 30 height.
Yeah, because I don't play Arena. I'm not good enough for Arena. Yeah,
sure you are.
No, I don't. I don't even like Arena anyway. Too much sweats.
Holy cow, it's dark.
Yeah, it's pretty dark outside, and it's cold outside too.
It's 50. No, it's 48 outside. Holy.
Yeah, we're having a fire tonight because my dad. Oh yeah, they're having. I forgot they brought some more back. What did the actor say?
He said that he didn't lose his B card, but he kissed a girl. what I told him. I'm on. I told him I know I'm on.
But it sucks, and like, I don't know why, like, Farley, they do that. Or at my dad's work, I don't know why they do that. They always, like, literally the schedule is mixed up all the time. Or it's kind of, like, pisses me off, because right as I go back to school, which is tomorrow, right as we go back, he's off. But then right as I start the weekend, he has to go back to work. It happens every week.
Dang.
And even on, like, holidays, he still has to work. Like, last Christmas, he had to work. Like, Christmas Day, he was working. And it really made him, it really, badly pissed him off, because he couldn't, because usually we go to my, or his parents' house, or we go to my pop and grandma's house, and that was one of the last, that was the second to last time I actually saw my aunt. And he couldn't, that was his sister, so, and he didn't get to go, so he was really pissed off, and she was already in a bad state already.
Yeah.
But shout out to Kenny Plays, for watching this.
Shout out to him, bro.
Yeah.
Legend.
We're gonna drop it lazy? No. There's too many sweats there. Yeah. My favorite place to drop is either... No, not the Convergent. No. I mean, they sometimes have pretty good loot there, but...
It's too pink.
Yeah,
it's too just, girly.
Pissed me off a little bit. But I wonder if I can do VR streams. I know I've already said that already, but I wonder if I can do streams with VR.
That'd be pretty cool. Holy!
Oh my gosh, there's nobody, everybody already took all the weapons from here. Oh my gosh, that actually kind of scared me when I turned around and I just saw him. Damn. I wonder if I can just like put my headphones on the, like on the little rack up here. Like, can I just like put it on top of there?
Like that. I wonder why when you sit down, like the muscles, they're flexing when you're not even trying to let them.
Like, yeah.
Is that ever weird to you?
Exactly. That's just so weird. It always like, it's just a weird feeling.
Alright, let's try to give us
some. My chair does raise up, but if I were to raise it up, hang on a second. Get all these cords out of the way. There we go. But if I were to go back down, they have to like lower the mic down. But the mic that I use, it's called Pseudotac. It's a Pseudotac microphone.
Yeah.
I think I can't see, but I actually can.
Alright.
Hello? Hello? Yes, sir. You want to go and put yourself in the freezer?
Ow! A daggum. And foot pop. Shit. Look there.
Yeah.
In a few minutes, my dad wants me to, go ahead and get stuff ready for the fire.
You're gonna make like a bonfire?
Yeah, but we have an outdoor fireplace, and we just use that.
Oh, nice.
That's why I'm really hoping you can come over, but I'm planning for Luke to come over sometimes, and I'll do a stream when he comes over, but I'm not gonna have my face cam because he doesn't want people to see his face. Well, would you want to come over to my house or me come over to your house? What?
Rob would come over to your house.
Well, he wants us to start the fire, actually. Or go ahead and get stuff ready for the fire. Alright.
I would want to come over to your house. My house isn't that big.
It doesn't matter.
I do have a big yard.
You do have a big yard?
I got a big yard, but a small house. It's kind of complicated.
Believe this whole upstairs area is like a tiny apartment, I swear.
Yeah, I don't have a big yard.
What? I did. I think he's on motor patrol right now. I don't know. Hang on.
Oh, your brother's so mean, dog. Oh, shit.
He said no. Wait for him. Yes. Matthew, he's not going to get home until like... what time is it? 5:40. He said, fire. Go ahead and get stuff ready for the fire. Or go ahead and set it up.
No way. This joker just got a gold pump.
I didn't even text him. I was lying. Fine.
Alright. Good God, I need to know. Chill out.
Parkour. I would come to your house.
I mean, he's hell bent.
That's alright.
Yeah.
I don't know when. When's your mom coming back? From
tomorrow.
You know what?
Probably tomorrow. Yeah. She would have probably. I think she's in Houston right now. Or Dallas.
I can bring my baseball stuff too.
You can bring your drop.
Would you swing my new bat? My drop three. Your name is Virginia. Bro, don't start that again. You hurt my ears. Holy smoke. I'm gonna smack you more.
Why?
I think he's actually smacking more.
No. Nobody's gonna smack me no more. You know why? Cause I like Ninja Turtles. I like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, dude. You don't know what I'm.
I'm kidding. I was like when I was a kid.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
You're not watching anymore, are you?
Yes, I am.
Sure you are. Say something in the chat, you won't.
You're right or not.
Why?
Cause I don't want to.
Okay, now I chase your watches.
Is that guy still in here?
Hmm?
Is that guy still in there?
No. No. Oh, maybe Kenny is maybe that guy. Oh, no, maybe Kenny is. Either Kenny is that guy that I know, or my friend Hugh, or what?
Holy shit! You spam! You spam every single time.
I use a shotgun, okay? I killed you with that shotgun.
And you cry about me spamming. You cry about me spamming.
Shut up.
I'm not the,
give me a
second, second amendment on
do
you.
Do something.
Okay. Are you gonna take it all to school tomorrow, are you dead? You guys gonna ride the bus? Man, it rains it pours.
That was close. Now let me get my daggum TV. Football.
Football.
Oh, what's that? My cat.
That cat's fine. He'd be like, I kill you. Where in the?
I do have my man.
Howdy, mate. Oh, I see you.
No, you see me, man.
What's up, meow, man?
She, I know every time I try to get her to meow, she won't meow. Every time.
You know how weird that sounds?
Shut up. Look at her. She's adorable.
I'm so glad Angelina's moving schools.
Yeah, she's so adorable.
She's so annoying. She's pretty nice to me.
She's
pretty
look at her, man. She's so adorable.
Sydney's talking to my cousin. Ugh.
Let me give you a bath, man. Meow. Okay. Hey. What are you doing? Hey. Meow. Hey, come here. Sorry. Come in. There you go. Look
you there. Luke.
Yeah, hold on.
Thank
you, my man. I'm actually gonna end the stream right here because I don't feel like playing that much anymore, and yeah, so please go subscribe to Airrack, AIRRCK, I think, and please subscribe to me if you're not subscribed, and thank you for watching if you did. And I'm not gonna probably stream this week because I have school starting tomorrow and all through Friday. I know that. And so yeah, I'm leaving. Goodbye and peace.